So, ladies and gentlemen, a much awaited quiz finals of Visakhapatnam chapter is waiting for you. Let me give you some background. Mr. Nanmun Shenoy will be conducting this quiz finals today. Mr. Nanmun Shenoy has been associated with Visakhapatnam chapter for last 16 years. He has held various positions in the chapter board and has served chapter as president between 2010 to 2012. Way back in 2013, it was the brainchild of Mr. Nanmun Shenoy to begin a quiz show. The whole purpose was to engage our member community and make them learn with fun. Every year, we conduct this quiz with a particular theme, which is latest during that period. Last year, all of you may remember, we had the COVID-19 frontiers as our theme. This year, we are going ahead with a theme of Olympics and Independence Day. As you all know, the Olympics got concluded recently, and today we are celebrating 75th Independence Day of our country. At this occasion, Visakhapatnam Chapter Board of Directors take privilege to wish you all a very happy Independence Day. This year, as a special initiative, chapter had decided to invite members to respond to certain quiz questions in the last 7 days. Based on the responses received, it was decided that one wild card entry will be permitted in the quiz finals for this year. Based on the prelude concluded yesterday and the wildcard entry selected based on the correct answers given, we are happy to announce our four finalists for the day: Mr. Manu Govind, Mr. Nataraj Nacheri, Ms. Nisha Agarwal, Mr. Kamal Gurnani. Please hold your breath and stay connected to enjoy our gala session of quiz finals today. Over to Mr. Nandamohan Shenoy to take it forward. Thank you.
Welcome to the 9th edition of the Visakhapatnam Chapter Annual Conference Security Quiz on this auspicious day of the 75th Independence Day of our country. So all of us, you are aware that Visakhapatnam Chapter won this quiz program, is the 9th in the row, and Visakha Chapter Awards Innovative Chapter Program, Mumbai Chapter won this award. So it's a proud moment for all the participants and the support received from all the Visakha Chapter members and the board for the last 9 years. So as usual, this year we are starting with our finals. So as usual, I start with the disclaimer: the views expressed in the quiz are the personal views of the presenter and need not necessarily be the view of Visakhapatnam. Any comments made during the quiz is to make the moment very light and not to be taken personally. So as we know, we are taking the four teams in this theme is to coincide of Olympics. Our theme for today's quiz is going to be the Indian independence and as well as the Olympics. So we have got four teams in the form of Abhinav Bindra, Neeraj Chopra, PV Sindhu and Norman Pritchard. So let us start with Abhinav Bindra. So may you please introduce yourself. Abhinav Bindra is supported by Mr. Nataraj. Can you please introduce yourself?
Hi, myself Nataraj. I work with HDFC Bank and I have about 15 years of experience in cybersecurity and other security related domains.
Okay, why are we chosen Bindra as the team, one of the teams? Why is Bindra there? There is no point for this. Why is Bindra chosen in the four teams? There are some reason why we have chosen all the four. Why is Bindra there as a team member?
He did make the country proud.
How? What did he do?
With his gold medal for shooting.
Yes, he was the first Indian to win a gold medal. Good. So now we move on to Neeraj Chopra, which is represented by Kamal Gurnani. And Kamal Gurnani is the second time finalist in these 9 years. So a special applause for Kamal Gurnani, the second time finalist. Yes, Kamal, introduce yourself.
Hi, everyone. I'm Kamal Gurnani. I'm a career banker, a cybersecurity specialist, and privacy also is my domain. Here, I'm representing the Neeraj Chopra team, where Neeraj has won the second gold medal for India.
Okay, good. So that you know why you are part of Neeraj. Okay, fine. Now we move on to the third team, which is represented by PV Sindhu, which is represented by Nisha Agarwal. Yes, Nisha, introduce yourself.
Hi, good afternoon all. I'm Nisha Agarwal. By profession, I'm a chartered accountant and I have done as certifications my CISA and the CDPSC. And I have about 15 years of experience in the cybersecurity and system security audits. So we selected PV Sindhu because, like, you know, for me as a symbol, like, she has won two Olympic medals. And she's really an inspiration to us all, actually women and girls out there, to go ahead and, you know, give a big shot.
So that is the first woman who has won two medals in Olympics.
Yes.
Good.
Yes.
So now we move on to Norman Pritchard, which is represented by Manu Govind. Please introduce yourself and tell something about Norman Pritchard.
Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, everybody. I'm very glad to be here. My name is Manu Govind. I'm based out of Trivandrum and I work for an organization called Muthoot Fincorp Limited. So I work in the information security group. And sir, Norman Pritchard is the first Indian, you know. I mean, he won two medals in the 1900 games, I believe.
Very good. Very good, Manoj. Sorry, you are very updated on what your team and your hero is all about. Good. Okay, good. So we move on to the next round. So we will tell you the winners and things like that, how this program works. So the winner will be one who gets the maximum gold will be declared the winner. If the gold medals are the same, then the maximum number of silver medals will be declared as the winner. If all three are tied, then there is going to be a tiebreaker round. Let's hope it does not go into a tiebreaker round. Good. So now let us look at what are the five rounds. The first round which we are going to talk about is social media. The second round which we are going to talk about is about Indian independence. So as I said, we are on the 75th Independence Day. We should be proud of what it is. And then the third one is emerging technologies. And the fourth one is going to be personalities. And finally, the last one, as all of us, you know, is the buzzer round. So these are the five rounds which we are going to have, four questions each. So now we start with the audience question. As usual, we have audience question. This time we have done something different. So what we have done different is audience questions come first and then comes your second question. So this is for the audience, not for all four of you. So please be on mute. So all the audiences, there are 4 million active users for this app. Identify this app. This is the audience question. There are more than 150 participants. Please use your chat window. Please use your chat window and in the chat window, give your answers. So once you give the answers, you will be shortlisted. The fastest finger first. Whoever gives this answer first will get a gift from Isaka Mumbai chapter. So here goes the first question. We'll give you around 15 seconds to answer. Okay, the next question is again for the audience. How long will your social media accounts be retained by the intermediary once the same is deleted by you as per the new intermediary guidelines of India? So all of us are aware in February, there was a guideline which was released. And if you are having a social media account and your account is deleted, I want the number of days or the number of months or the number of weeks, whatever you call it, as the right answer for this. Your time starts now. 15 to 20 seconds. We move to the round. Yes, now starts where this one. The first one is to the team Abhinav Bindra. So that is for Nataraj. Okay, this is a direct question. Please understand the rules for this. As I said, on a direct, you will get a gold medal. On a pass, you will get a silver. So please, all of you are not supposed to unmute yourself. This question is for Abhinav Bindra, which is for Nataraj. If Nataraj tells pass, then it will go to the next one, which is Neeraj Chopra. Then it will go to Sindhu. Then it will go to Pritchard. That is the order. So all of you have to be on mute. Only Nataraj has to answer. If he passes this, it will come to all of you and you will get a silver. And once if you see the question, there is something called a bonus. So you can play the bonus. After looking at the question, you can either tell bonus or ring your buzzer. Both ways are acceptable. And then once you tell bonus, then only you will be able to get the bonus. Don't tell me the bonus afterwards. And if you get a bonus for a direct, that is Nataraj answers it first round. After looking at the question, he is so confident. He selects bonus. He will get two gold medals. If it is on pass, all of you click take bonus, then you will get two silver medals. So the entire team is going to be on Olympics itself. Are you ready, Nataraj?
Please, sir.
Yes. Okay, please talk a bit loud. Okay, so here goes the first question for Nataraj. What is the threshold for defining a significant social media intermediary under the new rules? Yes, Nataraj. Do you know the answer? Do you want to play bonus?
No, I think I'll pass.
You will pass. Okay, it goes to Kamal. Yes, Kamal, you want to play the bonus?
I hope there is no negative marks. I can try this out.
There is no negative mark. But you can play bonus only once. If you play bonus once, you cannot play again bonus.
Yes, I'm not playing bonus here.
Okay.
The threshold for defining a significant social
media... Please speak a bit loud. You're not audible. Please speak a bit loud.
Okay.
Yes. What is the figure?
Intermediary, social media intermediary. It's about 10 million...
No, sorry. Next. Yeah. It goes to PV Sindhu. Nisha Agarwal, unmute. Do you want to play the bonus?
No, sir. Pass.
Pass. Manu.
Sir, bonus.
Bonus. You are going for the bonus?
Yes.
Tell me.
Sir, the answer is 50 lakhs.
50 lakhs. Brilliant, Manu. So, you have started with a big bang. Manu gets two silver medals. Okay. Because it is a pass. Now, the next direct to Kamal Gurunani. Okay. The next is to Kamal Gurunani. So there is a logo here. There are 160 million users. This social media app does not support English, but supports 15 Indian languages. What is the name of this app? I'm talking about. There are 160 million users. And the image or the color combinations, I have shown you on the left-hand side of the logo or whatever you want to call it. Tell me the name of this app. Kamal.
It is Koo, K-O-O-Koo.
No, sir. Nisha.
No, sir. I don't know.
Pass. Okay, Manu.
Sir, is it Jojoba?
Which one?
Jojoba.
No. So, Nataraj, your chance.
I don't know. Pass.
Pass. It was a very simple question. It is called Share Chat.
Oh.
Share Chat has got 160 million users. So in this context, I am reminded of Gandhiji, who says that India is not Calcutta and Bombay. India lives in her 700,000 villages. And this is the best example where you don't have an English, as an app in a social media? Something interesting?
Yes, sir, absolutely.
Okay, good. So please, this is Share Chat. Okay, now the third question is to Nisha, PV Sindhu. So you can unmute.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So now, name the country which banned Twitter in the first week of June 2021. Do you want to play the bonus? It's an absolute sitter. It's a simple question. It's an absolute sitter. Nisha, I'm seeing a big smile on Manu's face.
Sir, I don't know. It's India. I don't know.
I've given the flag. Yes, pass on to Manu. Richard, yes, Manu.
Sir, now looking at the flag, I'm confused. Isn't it Australia?
No, gone. Next, Nataraj.
Yeah, the flag actually confused me.
Flag is confusing. Okay. Can you guess the country at least? Don't look at the flag. Quick, no time.
I'd rather pass, yeah.
Pass. Yes, Kamal.
I think it is, I'll play bonus. It is Nigeria.
Brilliant. Yes, that is Nigeria. So two silver medals for Kamal. Good. Excellent. Okay. Now, the last one of this round is going to Manu. So this is for Norman Pritchard. This is also a very simple question. Name this Desi app, which is India government substitute for WhatsApp. Yes, Manu. Quick.
Oh my God, I knew this.
5 more seconds.
Not getting it, sir.
I'm passing. Yes, Nataraj. Absolute sitter. Do you want to play the bonus?
No, I don't know the answer for this.
You're very bad. Very bad. Yes, no. Kamal. Are you lucky this time? Your bonus is over.
Yeah. Is it Sandesh?
Yes.
Sandesh.
Yes. That is the answer. Sandesh. Okay. S-A-N-D-E-S. So, you are getting 1 silver medal because your bonus is already over. Clear? So, I think Kamal is leading after the first round so far. So, Kamal is on 3 and Manu is on 2. So, now we come to a different topic. Let me see the knowledge of history of all about us. So, from information security, we are going to independence. Anybody is a good history student here? Whose favorite subject was history? Anybody? Whose favorite subject was history? Manu?
No, not really, sir.
Not really.
Trisha?
No, sir. Maths.
No, nobody likes history, only science. Yes, Nataraj?
Only science.
Kamal? Do you like history?
Yes, yeah, science. Yeah, little bit.
Okay, let us test your history. So the first two questions are the audience question. So the first question to the audience is connect the dots. I'll be showing 3 pictures and you have to connect the dots. This is for the audience. All of you be on mute. Okay. So you have to look at the first picture and tell me what it is. Then if you can put it in the chat window, what is the connection or the picture, whose picture I'm showing, that is fine. If you give me that answer, or you can tell something about this, the second picture, and then we have the third picture. So you all of you have to connect the 3 dots and then give me the answers. So your time starts now. That is connecting all the 3 pictures. Yes, anybody would like to take that? There's no points for this. Anybody from the finalists would like to take this?
Yeah.
Yes, Manu, tell me.
Sir, it's Gandhi.
Gandhi, correct. But what is the link between the 3?
This is Manu Attaya. She was the costume designer for Gandhi. And
that's
Attenborough.
And yes.
Won an Oscar.
How many Oscars we won for that movie?
7 Oscars, sir.
8 Oscars. And Banu Attaya was the first Indian woman to win that Oscar. And if you look at my background closely, I am playing that movie behind. Yes. Okay, so if people know what I'm playing behind, they could have easily guessed that answer. And that movie I had seen in my college days not less than 13 times. There were no Netflixes and Amazons on those days. First day, first show, I went and watched it in Sarita Theater in Ernakulam in my college days. Okay, that was my favorite movie. Okay, good. The next question is again for the audience. Please be on mute. Manu, please be on mute. This is for the audience. This is the first clue. Then we have the second clue coming up. Then this is the third clue. You have got 25 seconds to answer this question in the chat window. Please use the chat window and answer. You will get gift vouchers from Isaka Mumbai chapter. Yes, anybody from the participants would like to take this? Kamal? No. Nisha? No. Natraj?
Gandhi's visit to London?
Yes, which is a roundtable conference. Good, but no prizes for this. Which is the conference? Which is the conference? It's the second roundtable conference.
I think that Simon sitting with Gandhi, sir.
Which one?
Simon Commission.
No. Who is the person sitting next to Gandhi? That is a very interesting question.
Is it Charlie Chaplin?
Yes, who said that?
I said it.
Okay, Natraj also said it. It is Charlie Chaplin.
Yeah.
Okay, and that is Gandhi getting down from the ship called MV Rajputana. Okay, now for the finalist, the question will be like this only. Please listen to the rules. One picture I will show. If you answer on the first picture, you will get a gold. Then I will show you the second question. Then if you answer on the second clue, you will get a silver. Then on the third round, if you answer it, you will get a gold. And if the direct person does not answer it, all others will get bronze. Is that clear?
Okay, sir.
Direct me, you have got three options: gold, silver, bronze. If you don't answer after three, this one, it will go to the next person. And from the next person, it will be going on. So now let us look. It is again from starting from A. So let us have a look at the scores now after the first round. Okay, so it is Kamal Gurnani with three silver medals and Manu with two silver medals is the tally currently. Okay, now we move to the next round. Okay, so I'm going to the question. This is a direct one. So as I said, direct first pitcher gold medal, second pitcher silver medal, third pitcher bronze, pass only bronze. So this is for Abhinav Bindra, which is Natraj. So I'm giving you the first pitcher. So I'm looking for an incident. If you answer on the first pitcher, you will get a gold. Yes, Natraj.
Jallianwala Bagh massacre.
Excellent. Why did you not take your bonus?
Yeah, I was.
There is no bonus in this round. I was confusing you.
Okay. Bonus is only in first round. And third round.
Only first and third round there is a bonus. So yeah. He starts his innings with a gold medal here. Yes, good.
Thank you.
So this is Amritsar, Jallianwala Bagh, where the bullet points, and this is the well. Excellent, good beginning. Now we go to the next question. This is for Kamal Gurnani, Neeraj Chopra. Are you ready? Let us check your history. Again, I am looking for an incident. This is a tough one.
Is it a Quit India Movement?
No, sir. Do you want to take? You can still play the second round. I will give you one more chance. Not a problem.
Okay.
Okay, you can still play with the second round. Yes.
Oh, achcha. This is Namak Satyagraha Andolan.
Yes, I am looking for. Okay, there is. What was the behind that? There is something, okay, Namak Satyagraha, it ended with that. There is a famous incident which culminated in that Satyagraha. Mm-hmm. I'll give you points, don't worry.
There was some law which was passed or something which was opposed by Gandhi.
It is the Dandi March.
Dandi March, yeah.
Okay, right. So you got a silver. Correct, Kamal gets a silver.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Now whose chance? Now it is going to
Sir, Nisha. Who is the first person, sir, in the image?
First person is Jamshedji Tata. He was born in Navsari. And your Dandi Yatra or Dandi comes within the district of Navsari. Dandi is 13 kilometers from Navsari.
Good. Fantastic, sir.
Okay, good. Now, we go to the third question. Nisha, now pressure is on you. All scientists have answered history questions. Now, the pressure is on you to answer this.
Yes.
Okay, now. Again, I am looking for an incident. This is the Gwalior Tank, Bombay. That is the first clue.
Okay. There was a march at August Kranti Maidan.
What is that called? I want the name of that incident. I am not asking about the location.
Yeah. Was it? Quit India, no. Quit India.
Excellent, yes. Yes. Very good, gold. Excellent, it is Quit India movement. Okay, good. And this is Aruna Asaf Ali. She was the person who hoisted the flag because all the leaders were arrested. Mahatma Gandhi, Maulana Azad, Nehru, all were arrested in August. So good beginning, gold. Okay, good. Now, Manu, the pressure is on you now. Now the pressure is on you. So, very high scoring round. All scientists are good at history. Now, yes, this is the first clue for Manu.
What is this, sir? It's an incident or what?
Yes, I am looking for an incident like whatever Satyagraha or Quit India. All four questions are related to that only.
Okay.
So, this is the first clue.
So, Indigo. Sounds to me like Quit India, right?
Yeah, I'll give you 5 seconds. You don't have too much time now. I can go for the next clue if you want.
Okay.
Do you want the next clue?
No, Indigo, my answer is Quit India. First answer is Quit India.
No. Quit India is already done. Nisha has answered Quit India.
But Indigo is go out of India, right?
So do you want the next clue?
Yes.
Okay. This is the next clue.
Okay. The incident connected with this, no? Indigo?
Yes.
So it's a... I'm connecting with a crimson dye. No.
What is that incident? There is a name in the history for this incident. Shall I give you the third clue?
Oh my God. Okay. Give me the third clue.
Okay, otherwise if you don't answer, it will pass to Nataraj.
So this is the cultivation of the dye, indigo dye.
I am looking for the name of that Satyagraha. I don't know that. That is not the answer. You are somewhere near the answer. I am looking for the Satyagraha or the incident.
No,
it's very famous.
But it is much before 1947, I believe.
Yes, tell me what it is.
I am passing, sir.
Okay, Nataraj.
Yeah, I can't think of the name. I understand. Yes. I'm getting close, but yeah, I can't think of the.
Okay. Yes, Kamal.
I think it's in Nadia and West Bengal somewhere around 1859 when this Neel
plantation. No. We are talking about Indian independence, not after 47. Yes, Nisha, last chance.
Sir, the person is Raja. I think Raja Ram Mohan Roy.
No. It is the famous Champaran Satyagraha, 1917. Champaran. It is related to the indigo dyes and the farmer and the indigo dyes. Everything is taken. But the Satyagraha was in 1917 called the Champaran Satyagraha.
Fantastic, sir.
Okay. So, indigo is a type of a dye. Okay. So, we come to the end of the second round. Now, we are going to the third round. Okay. Now, so this is for the audience now. Emerging technologies. This is the ladies' special round. It is only for the ladies in the audience. It is not for anybody else. Whoever ladies are there, will get it. Okay, now. So this is for the ladies. Let us look at the first question for the ladies. So even if gents answers in the chat box, they are not going to get it. So let us look at the first audience question. So this is ladies special. There is a company which is giving a company called YJungle, which is world's first unified network security gateway, which is trusted by 25 countries worldwide. And the question is very simple. Where is the headquarters of this company? That is the question related to this. So you can type in your answers in the chat window. Gents will not get it. Even if they are right, it will go to the ladies. So I don't want the finalist to answer this question. It is a suspense. The second audience question is again for the ladies. You just have a look at this video. Okay, so now the question, having looked at it, identify the technology used. So this is for the ladies audience. The leading after this round is Abhinav Bindra is leading with 1 gold medal. Neeraj Chopra is having 3 silver medals. How many points, Richard? 2 silver. So you're not scored anything in this round. So we go to the third round now. Okay, now. So now we are going in the anti-clockwise direction. Okay, in the anti-clockwise direction, now we will start with Pritchard. Direct will be a gold, pass will be a silver, bonus, you can play this bonus, all three other than Kamal can play this bonus. So bonus can be decided after looking at the question. Bonus on direct, 2 gold medals. If it is pass, you will get 2 silver medals. Now you can use her to play the bonus. So now we are talking about emerging technologies. This is for Norman Pritchard, round 3.
Got it, sir.
Now, so this is the site, CloudSec, HTTPS, BeVigil, fill in the blanks, the internet first and the only search engine for Dash.
First and only security search engine for
Dash. Yes, 10 seconds.
For cloud security.
No. So I pass it on now to Nisha. We are going in the anti-clockwise now. You're on mute, Nisha.
Sir, is it for security or testing?
No. Yes, now Kamal. You're on mute, Kamal. Kamal, you're on mute.
Search engine for getting the details, website address, IP address and all those things?
No. Nataraj.
Good for threats and vulnerabilities?
No. What? Search engine for Dash. You are telling what?
Searching for threats and vulnerabilities.
No. Okay. This is for mobile apps. Okay. Very, very, very important site. Gone are the days. If you have got any mobile app which is on Google Store, just go to bevigil.com. You will get all the vulnerabilities there. So there is something called a proprietary app and what is on the public app. So if you go and look at the public app, doing your VAPTs, all those things will come out. You can check your own organization score. They give a beautiful score in 1 out of 10. So please remember this for your day-to-day activities. Bevigil.com is a very, very important site. Now we go to Nisha Agarwal. Okay, correct? It is going anti-clockwise.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so direct for you, hold for you. So nobody has got this. Okay, next. Okay, the question to you is this. Identify the company which uses face recognition with mask as an additional factor for authentication. With how technology is getting adopted, now we are telling about removing the mask. Now here is a company which talks about keep your mask. Without removing your mask, we will do the face recognition. And along with that, they will have a two-factor authentication. What is the company I'm talking about?
Sir, is it Amazon?
No. Yes, Kamal.
Is it Face ID Live or something?
Which one?
Face ID Live.
No. Nataraj.
Is it Google?
Huh?
Is it Google?
No. Manu. You're on mute.
Apple.
There you go. Now, whose chance now?
Thanks.
Now it is direct to Neeraj Chopra. Kamal. Yes. Okay. What is the speciality of this Wipro smart plug? Yes, Kamal.
Yeah.
Direct gold milega. Bolo jaldi. What is speciality about Wipro smart plug?
So this plug can not only charge, I think you can also have the...
Can you speak a bit loud, please, Kamal?
Yeah. So this is a wireless power charging plug where you can charge your devices wirelessly.
No, sorry.
And also the data transfer can happen.
No. Nataraj.
Sir, my connect to the Wi-Fi.
No, it has to go in the reverse order.
Okay.
Yes, Nataraj.
I can connect to the Wi-Fi.
What else?
We can control it using the Amazon AI thing. No?
Yes, there you are. Yes, Nataraj gets the silver there. Good going. Okay, very, very nice utility. Hardly it cost you 800.
Alexa control.
Yes, Alexa yeah. Google Assistant. Okay, Wi-Fi, everything. Okay, it's a very good apparatus. Hardly 800 rupees you can connect. You can tell you're sitting in your home. We are talking about put on the AC, put off the AC. You can set Philips, a timer. Very, very useful utility.
There are Philips smart bulbs too. View.
Yes. Okay, good. Okay, fine. Now we come to the next question. It is whose chance? Neeraj is done. Now it is for Nataraj, right?
Yes.
Okay, now. Absolute simple question, Nataraj. Guiloch pattern is an anti-counterfeit mechanism seen on the Aadhaar card. Where will you can see the Guiloch on the screen as well? You can see this also on the Aadhaar card. Where else will you see in India? Where else will you see this in India?
On currency notes.
Very good. Yes, good. So you got a gold.
I didn't play my bonus. I'm sorry.
Yes?
I forgot to say bonus.
you forgot to say bonus. Okay, good. So it is Guiloch pattern is there on this one. Good. Now we come to the next round, which is the personalities round. Now personalities round, we are going to talk about. So again, this is reverse. It will be starting with Manu or Norman Pritchard. And then we will go ahead. Okay, we start with the audience question. So now we go to the round three, personalities round. So this is again for the audience. So you can see two pictures here. One is Ritesh Arora and second is Nakul Agarwal. And this is the India's first or the biggest SaaS provider. I'm not going to talk. India's highest valued SaaS firm after fresh funding recently. So you have to connect the two. And I want the name of the company. So this is for the audience. This is not for you people. So I want the name of the company. Okay, which has been in news recently, hardly 1 month back. Hardly 1 month back, it was in news. So your time starts now. 25 seconds for the first question. Now we go to the next question for the audience. So this is Marwa Elslehadar and we have got Evergreen. So you have to connect the dots. I am looking for a connect between the two images. This is again for the audience, not for you people. So what is the connect the dots? What is the link between these two? So you have got 25 seconds. This is a pretty long answer. I'm looking for a jargon. If you give me the jargon, will be very good. Or you can tell what is the link between the two. Okay. Any finalist wants to take it? Anybody wants to take it? Kamal, you want to take it?
Yeah, she probably brought this. She's the first Egyptian female captain of a ship, and she probably blamed for the blocking of the Suez Canal.
Is it a fake news or is it a fact?
It's a fake news, I guess.
It's a fake news. She was not the captain of the Evergreen. She was the captain of another ship.
Yes, it is a fake news. Okay, that is what is called as post-truth. If you remember that the other guy who is at Coca-Cola, Ronaldo moves the Coca-Cola bottle and you tell the share prices of Coca-Cola has come down. Okay, there is no relation between the two. The word used is not fake news. It is called post-truth. And how post-truth influences decision making. This is the best example. Okay, good. Okay, now let us look at the scores now. So I think Abhinav Bindra is having 2 gold and 1 silver. Am I right, Abhinav?
Yep.
Okay, then we have got Neeraj Chopra with 4 silver. Kamal, right? Okay, and Nisha Agarwal, PV Sindhu is having 1 gold. Correct? Am I right?
Yes.
And Manu Govind is having 3 silver, sir. But no use, no gold so far. Unless you get a gold, there is nothing. So, correct. Number one will be Abhinav Bindra and second will be PV Sindhu. Okay, good. So, we'll move on to the next round. So, this round 4 is for you people. So, now again, this is anti-clockwise, right? This is for Pritchard, right?
Yes.
Okay, this is for you. Here, you don't have 3 pitchers. Here, you have got only 2 pitchers. Okay. So, you get gold.
Yes.
You get a gold. If you are on the first pitcher, you get gold. Otherwise, you get silver.
Got it. Okay.
Now, this is a very twisting and this can be a decider round. If you pass this question, the pass fellow will get the gold. Understood?
Okay.
This is a twister round. Okay. On the pass with both the pitchers, whoever answers will get the gold. So, this is make or break, Kamal, for you. Okay. So, we start with the first pitcher. This is for Manu. So, as I said, rolls anti-clockwise. First pitcher, gold, silver. No third pitcher. Pass, gold medal. Okay. Now, we come to the first pitcher. Yes, Manu.
So the question is, name the personality.
Yes, name the personality or his role or his name, his organization, something. And all the 3, organization, name, role, all the 3 also you can tell.
Okay.
If the first is on gold, if you are not sure, don't pass it. I can give you another clue.
Yeah, give me the next 2.
Okay.
So, the chairman of Citicorp or something, I don't know the name, sir.
No. So, it passes on. Nisha, you can get a gold on this. Unmute yourself.
Is he associated with Citibank?
He is associated. That is why I have given you the example.
Yeah.
It is not the answer. Yes, Kamal, unmute. Gold, chance for gold, Kamal. You are missing a gold badly. Unmute.
Yeah, is he part of the International Monetary Fund and guiding about Citibank some decision the city is not?
No. Okay. Pass to Nataraj. One more gold you can get to lead. Now you are the leading.
Just a wild shot. Is he like a founder of Citi or something?
No. Okay. He was the first CISO in the world. 1994, Citibank had the role of a CISO after a Russian cyber attack. His name is Steve Katz. He's still alive. Recently in LinkedIn, I read an article about him. So Citibank was the first bank in the world to have what is called as a CISO post. Interesting?
Very interesting.
Okay. So, and I thanks to Manoj Naik. I remember Manoj Naik posting it in the LinkedIn. Immediately in March, April, I decided this is going to be my question. So Steve Katz is his name. His role is CISO. The organization for which he was CISO was Citibank. Okay, good one. Okay, good. Now next to Nisha. Direct to Nisha.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So this personality's name is Michaela Sousa Elias Lil Michaela. Is the first clue. I am looking for a jargon.
No.
This is the first clue.
Second clue.
Now, Manu, no Googling now. Nobody should Google. I will disqualify people. The last people have got an advantage there. Keep your hands like this, Manu. Namo. Ah, yes. That way you have to sit. You have to sit like this. Ah, yes. Nataraj, you have to sit like this. Kamal, all of you have to sit. Manu, come on. Now. Yes. Can I give you the second clue?
Yes, sir.
Her name is Rai. Kamal, I'm not seeing your hand. Yes.
No, I don't know.
Yes, passes on to Kamal now for a gold. Kamal, unmute yourself.
So are you looking for this personality's name or jargon? What exactly?
What is this personality we are talking about?
Okay. So she is a gymnast in Olympics or something?
Next, Nataraj.
It's a digital avatar of some kind.
Okay, and I'll not give you that. I'm not getting the right word.
Something like an anime? Is it called an anime? Anime?
No. Manu.
Sir, this is something which is prevalent in Japanese culture. This is something called cosplay.
No. So done, everybody is done. This is what is called as virtual influencers. Please understand, No more, you don't have to pay Amitabh Bachchan or whoever it is, all these cinema stars and all, you don't have to pay. And this Michaela Sousa has got 3 million followers. She is there on Instagram. She is doing a marketing advertisement for a company called Prada. Just like we talk about chatbots and all, now we are moved into what is called as virtual influencers. Aisa aadmi hi nahi hai. And that person is influencing buying and selling of goods. Very interesting.
Perfect.
And 3 million followers for Michaela Sousa. 3 million. Where are we? And she is always 19 years. And Rai is from Singapore. She is always 25 years. Okay, please go and look at it. Very, very interesting concept. How social influencing and social media influencing is moved to a different brand. Because our thought is digital. Our theme is digital. So I can call them as digital social influencers.
Fantastic question. Yeah.
Okay, this is the question of the day, if you ask me. This is the question of the day.
100%.
Okay, good. Okay, now we come to the next. Neeraj, Kamal, your question. Gold. Okay. You get any silver is not no use. You have to get a gold now.
Yeah.
Okay, now. It's an absolute sitter. Your luck is with you. If you don't know this fellow, you should not work in the information security department.
I really don't know. Yeah.
You should not work in information security if you do not know this guy.
No. Such a simple question.
So was he
responsible for creating antivirus or something?
First, what antivirus? I want his name. Don't ask me a question. Give me his name. You want the second one? You want the second one? Second clue? Here it is.
Oh, okay.
He died somewhere in the jail in Barcelona, near Barcelona, recently in June.
Sir, what?
No, not you. Wait.
Too many clues. You are giving too many clues.
No. Now Kamal, Nataraj, and then to Manu.
Yeah.
Yes, so, Kamal. Absolute question. This is your question.
So I really don't know about.
Okay.
This.
Yes, Nataraj. Manu is waiting. Nataraj, please answer fast.
I don't know. I honestly.
No idea. My God. Manu, gold.
Sir, John McAfee.
Yes, John McAfee.
Oh, yeah. Antivirus.
He died recently in June. Okay, the founder of McAfee. How can you work in information system department without knowing John McAfee?
I knew
it. First gold.
Yes, Kamal.
Antivirus, it was coming to me, but which antivirus I was not getting?
Antivirus is not the answer I'm looking. So, Manu has finally got a gold. Okay, good. So, the really hotting up the situation. Now, the last question is to Nataraj. Okay, so this is for Nataraj. This is the first question.
Can I have the second clue as well?
Yes. No. Yes, Manu. You are
Sarbanes
in your kitty.
No.
No. Manu, one more gold in your kitty.
Tough question, sir. So the question is identify the person, right?
Yes. Nisha. Kamal.
No idea.
How many of you saw our gala event recently?
Yeah, we saw that. Yeah.
You saw that? He is Mr. Eugene Frank, who is the founder of Isaka, and he is still alive. He was recently felicitated in the gala event where Isaka won the award. And EDP Auditors Association is the old name of Isaka. At least yaad rakho, if in any Isaka conference or quiz, there will be at least one question on Isaka. And this is the Isaka question. He's 89 or 90 years old. He's Eugene
fantastic,
Frank.
Fantastic. Amazing.
Okay, he's Eugene Frank, the founder of Isaka. Good. So we come to the end of this round. So now let us look at the scores. Okay, now Abhinav Bindra is having 2 gold, 1 silver. Right, Abhinav? Okay, then we have got Neeraj Chopra with 4 silvers. No use. Okay. Then we have got PV Sindhu with 1 gold and Norman Pritchard with 1 gold and 3 silver. Now we come to the last round, so which is the buzzer round. Okay, now let us look at the buzzer round. Again, the audience questions. So, connecting all these pictures, I am looking for, this is not for you people, this is for the audience. After 20 minutes, we will see, 20 seconds rather, we will see. So now we have got 2 country flags, 1 product which is launched, and some more 2 names of 2 companies, Fairbairn and Soham. So you have got 20 seconds. I'm looking for a name of an entity. The name may be a long one. You can give the short forms, etc. 20 seconds starts now. Okay, anybody wants to take it? Kamal, you are on mute.
I don't have much idea about it.
Nisha?
No.
Nataraj?
No.
Manu?
Sir, I'll just a wild guess. Tata Consultancy Services?
No, it is NPCI.
Ah.
Okay, NPCI has gone to Singapore and UAE. There is something called New Umbrella Entity, NEU. Oh, as competitors to NPCI, they have given 6 licenses.
And all of the 6 was licenses, Verfine and Spoham.
Yes. Okay, fine. So, the next audience question is this one before we start our round. So, this is Arogya Setu. All of us carry Arogya Setu along with us. And we also get our COVID vaccination certificate also downloaded. Now, this vaccination certificate of Mumbai residents, on which cloud service provider is it hosted, is the question. So this is not for you people, it is for the audience. I'm looking for the name of a cloud service provider. Okay, so we now move on. So now let us look at the tally round. Okay, so the scores we have already discussed. So 2-1 is Abhinav Bindra, Neeraj Chopra on 4 silver, PV Sindhu on 1 gold, and Norman Pritchard on 1 gold and 3 silver. Okay, so that is the score as of now. So now you go to the buzzer round. Now listen to the buzzer round very clearly. All of you have to keep the microphone on. We will test the buzzer. If I am not able to hear the buzzer, okay, at least you tell I am ready. Don't shout out the answer. Okay. If I am not able to hear the buzzer, you tell I am ready. Don't call out the answer. Only after the quiz master asks for the answer, one should reply. There is no this one. There is a fear, problem of losing the medals. Okay. There is a problem of losing the medals. If you attempt it first, the losing will be, first you will lose the gold, then you will lose the silver, then you will lose the bronze. So if Abhinav Bindra has got 2 gold, Abhinav Bindra will lose only 1 gold. Kamal has got 4 silver, he will lose the 1 silver. It is based on how much what you are having. Is that clear?
I think this will make sure that everybody plays very safe. Everybody plays very safe, no?
Everybody plays very safe. The status quo will remain. So all of you keep it on.
Only in the case of a wrong answer, right?
Which one?
This is in the case of a wrong answer.
In the case of a wrong answer, but if you tell the play, take the buzzer and remain silent, then also you lose.
Okay.
Okay, you play the buzzer and then you don't answer also, or you give a wrong answer, both you lose.
Got it.
Okay. Shall we start? So everybody wants to play safe. The only person who can take chances is Kamal now. Bindas, kitna hai aap char? Aapke paas 4 silver medal hai. Khoega to 4 silver. First to nahi aayega any which way. So Kamal can take lot of risks. Okay, shall we start?
Start.
Okay, here we go. Namaste India. Don't call out the answer. Either you ring the buzzer or you clap. Any which way is okay. New region India, Namaste India, a new cloud region is here. Which cloud service provider? I'm saying Manu has done it first, right?
No. I did not. I don't have a buzzer.
Okay.
My buzzer is I'm ready.
Okay. Anybody wants?
I did.
Okay. Nisha, you did it. Okay. Buzzer. Tell me.
Google.
There you go. Good.
Delhi.
Google recently launched it. Good. Natraj, you are on mute. Please unmute yourself.
Oh, yes.
Or you have decided not to play at all.
No, I'm just trying to be safe.
Decided not to play, you can be mute. Okay, fine. Good. So she gets the point. Gold. Okay, she gets the gold. Good. So Manu, now you have gone to third position.
What to do, sir?
Now you have to take risk.
I'm just happy to be
Abhinav
here.
Abhinav is first, Sindhu is second. Manu has gone to the third position.
Yeah.
Good. How did you know, Nisha, this about Google?
I read this because I was doing some cloud security audit. So I was just finding key where does AWS has regions. So I just got to know that Google has now located in Delhi. So I had read this somewhere.
Okay, good. So some reading has got you some prize. Good. Very good. Excellent. Okay, good. Now we go to the next question. Again, don't answer first. Let us see who wants to take it. If the buzzer is not working, tell I. Okay. So this is, you see, a blockchain certificate of mine, which is for my RT-PCR negative cases. Maharashtra government has issued this certificate. Now, which cryptocurrency used to mine this certificate on blockchain? Don't answer out. So all of you know, in blockchain there is something called mining. For this certificate, who has taken an keep your hands like this, all of you. Manu.
Come on, yeah. Sir. Gentleman's honor, no.
Anybody wants to take this?
Sir, I'm going to take a risk, sir.
Okay, Kamal, do you want to take?
Yeah, I want to take. I just said hi. Yeah,
my okay, friend. He raised the hand first. So let us give it to Kamal. Yes, yeah. Kamal.
So is it Ethereum?
No, Kamal. Minus one, okay. Silver. Yes, Manu.
No, I'm not taking it, sir.
Okay. Nisha, Nataraj. This is our own Desi currency called Polygon Matic.
Wow.
How many of you heard about this Polygon Matic? India's own cryptocurrency. Yes, Nataraj.
No, I would have never guessed that, I was saying.
Okay, that is the first, India's first cryptocurrency is Polygon Matic. Okay, good. Now the third question. Connect the dots. Okay, I'm looking for one word connecting all the four. A jargon or an entity. Anybody wants to take, please clap. Don't say, raise your hand, clap. Anybody wants to take it? Kamal, Manu, Nisha, Nataraj, you are on mute. Nobody? This is called neo-banking. The new buzzword. Banking is gone. Now we are all talking about neo-banking. So if you have seen NIYO, you would have got some clue. It is called neo-banking. Okay, India is moving towards what is called as neo-banking. Okay,
so, now... completely digital, right?
Yes.
No branches, completely digital.
Yes, this is completely digital. So, we are coming to the last question of the ninth security quiz final. So, let us see what it is. Okay, now... connect the dots. What is common between these above online stores? Kamal, last chance to get a gold. Nobody.
Sir, I'm going to take it, Kamal. Last question.
1 minute. Kamal is clapping. Yes, Kamal. Yeah. Yes, tell me.
Yeah, so I think all these digital stores are accepting bitcoins as their payment mechanism.
Brilliant. You got a gold at last.
So that was, I was going to say that too.
So you got gold at last.
Thank you.
Not just Bitcoin, I think these stores accept only cryptocurrency, right?
Yes, these four websites accept for their merchandise only cryptocurrencies, and all four are Indian companies.
That's brilliant.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so let us have a look at the scores now. So at the end of the quiz, we have got Abhinav Bindra with 2 gold and 1 silver. So totaling to 3 medals. Neeraj Chopra is having 1 gold, 3 silver. Hope you are all validating it, right? Kamal?
Yes. Okay.
1, 3 and so total 4. PV Sindhu is leading with 2 gold only. And then Norman Prichand is having 1 gold and 3 silver. So we have got the winner is, 1 minute. So winner is Abhinav Bindra is the first position here, because you have got 2 gold, 1 silver, followed by PV Sindhu, 2-0. Now we have got an interesting scenario between Neeraj Chopra and Norman Prichand. What is the scenario?
We are the same.
So you are a tie now. There is a tiebreaker between Neeraj Chopra and Norman Prichand. Both of them are having 1 gold and 3 silver. Come on,
Tiebreaker, sir.
You have come back and created a problem.
Sir, in the spirit of the, you will record.
Wait, now you have to play the tiebreaker, okay? Now, Nataraj and Nisha Agarwal, please hold on. Now you go on mute. Now it is between Kamal and Manu. Okay.
So in the spirit of the high jump, you recall the high jump event in the games, right? 2 weeks ago.
Yes.
Where they decided to share the gold. Why you have a tiebreaker, sir?
This is Isaka, we'll have a tiebreaker now. So there are three questions in the tiebreaker. So Nisha and Nataraj, hold on. So there are three questions in the tiebreaker. If all three is not answered, then only we will share the gold. Okay. So I'm going to the tiebreaker question. So forget everything. Whoever wants to answer it first, again, clap or buzzer. Answer it. You are the winner. If it is right, you are the winner. If you are wrong, you are the loser. Clear? Kamal?
Yeah, clear.
You clap and you neither answer or you give the wrong answer, the other fellow wins.
Correct.
Okay, so I'll just take the tiebreaker question now. Okay, so this word was coined by an analyst in Forrester. Google implemented this first. VPN is going to be history with this architecture in place. The term became very popular after COVID and work from home scenarios. What am I talking about?
Sir, what the hell, sir? I'm going to take a risk, sir.
Yeah, please.
Sir, this is it zero threat architecture?
Brilliant, Manu. Yes, it is zero trust architecture. Very good. So thus we come to the end of the quiz question. So back to Isaka. So the winner is Nataraj, Abhinav Bindra, followed by PV Sindhu, and followed by Norman Pritchard. So Kamal, all the best for the next this one. You tried it very hard. Do you, any closing remarks anybody want to take? You can tell two minutes each. Yes, we can start with Abhinav. Yes, Abhinav. 1 minute, Abhinav. We'll start with Abhinav. Yes, Abhinav.
Thank you so much for the opportunity. It was real fun. We learned a lot. That was the main part here. Each and every one of your questions was so thought-provoking, and I realized how much we all have to read up on.
Okay, good. Yes, Kamal.
Oh, this is a really a wonderful opportunity to interact with you and learn every year new things. And after this quiz, we not only enjoy, we come to know that not many more things we need to know. So this is brilliant effort from your side. Thank you.
Yes, Nisha.
So besides being the knowledge, it was so happy to revisit the childhood days where we used to have competition, and especially seeing all the smiling faces. So it is a bit of really relaxation for me.
Okay, good. Manu.
Yes, sir. Exactly, sir. Just 2 hours of fun. It was absolute fun. That's what I have to, my takeaway is that. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay. So now we will have the podium, and in the podium, all three of you will be there. So thanks and congratulations to all the winners. All yours. Thank you.